Oh. Did he ever mention a Dr. Needlemeyer to you?
I don't have much to tell. Richie's okay. He's sweet. Did you know that he was molested as a child?
No, I didn't know that. It's sticking out all over.
It's fashionable. I mean, it pays well. At least, you know, you could write a book, go on Oprah.
That was quite a show you gave us in group. You think Richie has a violent streak?
Oh. Let's cut to the chase. Richie did not kill Bob Moore. You know, it's really swell. Snooping around here, sniffing for blood on other people's hands while pretending to help your patients.
You really think that I don't care about Richie?
Richie wouldn't hurt a fly. Why don't you take a look at someone dangerous? Why don't you take a look at someone who could do it? Why don't you take a look at Clark?
Clark?
Clark! Clark! Clark is a sneaky, lying, button-down son of a bitch who pretends to be this gentle creature. I heard him screaming one night at Bob. Made the hairs on my neck stand up. Anyway, I hope that they fry whoever did it. And it takes a really long time. And then... and then a fuse blows. They have to start all over again.